When you're planning your trip to the Netherlands, you undoubtedly heard of Keukenhof. Keukenhof is the flower capital of the Netherlands and kind of a theme park. But is it worth your time and money? Let's find out. Hi, my name is Jolanda from Dutch Theme Park Network. Let's dive in. The Keukenhof is a flower garden full of 7 million flower bulbs that are planted by hand each year. It's a 20-minute drive from Amsterdam and it's very good accessible by public transportation. The Keukenhof opens at the end of March and is open until the half of May, and it receives more than 1 million visitors in those weeks. The flowers bloom in those weeks, but not all flowers bloom at once. Some are open at the end of March and some are open half past May, so the garden differs every day. At Keukenhof there are 4 pavilions, perfect for a rainy day like today. And at these pavilions there are all kinds of things to see. In this pavilion, the Beatrix Pavilion, there are all kinds of orchids in beautiful displays like this one. At Oranje Nassau Pavilion, there is an exposition about cut flowers. It differs every week. And at the Juliana Pavilion is there a special exhibition about the Keukenhof that's 75 years this year. It's not to be missed. And the Willem-Alexander Pavilion is full of tulips. All kinds, different kinds of tulips. There are 3 ways you can see the flowers. You can walk around Keukenhof in around 2 to 4 hours. 2 hours on a quiet day, 4 hours on a busy day to see everything. If you want to see all the side paths, you need 4 hours. You can also take a boat ride in the park and rent bikes at the park. You can't ride your bike in the park, but you can ride outside of the park and see all the flower fields. And with the boat, you can also see the flower fields in the region. On a day like today, I don't recommend the boat ride. The boat ride is the same price. There is no discount when you book the boat ride online. So you can choose on the day itself if you want to do the boat ride. When it's a rainy and windy day like today, it's not a good idea. We were soaked and very cold in that boat ride because it's an hour. And yes, you see the flower fields, but it's not worth it when it's that cold. The boat rides do sell out, so there is a chance when you wait that you miss out. But honestly, it's better to wait and decide on the day itself if you want to do it or not. The flower fields are most beautiful at the end of April, around the 20th of April. Right now, there's very little to see. Proof to Keukenhof. You can't find this anywhere else. All these unique flowers, the smells, it's such a beautiful garden. We haven't found it anywhere else in the world. We visited Dubai, Miracle Gardens, we visited a lot of places, but this place is really special. Cons? There's the weather. It's an open place, so when it's rainy, it's not the best experience. And it can be very, very crowded. It's open only 7 weeks a year. And in that time, more than 1 million people visit Keukenhof. So at the end of March or the beginning of May, it's less crowded in the morning, and in the evening it's less crowded. If you find a good day when it's not that crowded, it's a really cool park to visit. Or to enter the park, you pay 19 to 23 euros. For children, the price is lower. And you pay 9 euros to park your car. Of course, you have costs to come here, like gasoline, rental car, or public transportation, but that varies. And prices for food are very expensive. You pay 10 euro for oranges, about 4.50 euros for a bottled drink, and 10 euros for a sandwich, and 16 to 20 euros for a hot meal. So it is not cheap. Souvenirs are very fun, but also you've got small souvenirs for 4 euros and prices go up really fast for all unique items. Are you planning a trip to Keukenhof? Then be sure to check out our other video, the Ultimate Guide to Keukenhof, for all tips and all the information you need to plan your trip. You want to save some money? Then we also have a video with helpful budget tips that can save you some euros. And we have a video, the 10 rookie mistakes to avoid when coming to Keukenhof. Be sure to check that one out as well. So we showed you everything. We showed you the gardens, the pavilions and the boat ride. And in our opinion, Keukenhof is definitely worth a visit. What's your opinion? Have you ever visited Keukenhof or are you planning a trip? Let us know down in the comments. And please help us out by liking this video and subscribing to our channel for more content. Would you like to support us? Then take a look in our shop for flower themed merchandise or become a patron of our channel. Thank you very much for watching and see you in the next one.